We're getting hit by volcanic bombs. There's rock raining from the sky. Meteors are pounding our base. Weapon dropped. We can try to recover it later.
Damn. These friggin' rocks, bro.
I'm not tracking any volcanic bombs in the air. The threat has passed. Now we can assess the damage.
Alright, so we're gonna build some wind turbines to get us at least temporary power, hopefully. I did say hopefully. I don't know how well they're gonna work. They're only at 50% power, so... Power is extremely limited in this particular sector, so I have to make mining... I have to do the mining quickly if I'm going to do it at all. I gotta wait till like 8 o'clock before the solar panels will actually come up and start charging the batteries.
A new technology has been developed. New blueprints are available for crafting.
There's two more small deposits right here. Let's see what this one has, and then we'll use the radar pulse to see what's out there, see what's around me, so I can see where I need to go next. Looks like I gotta go over further. Ironium deposit right there. This way out and left.
There's a dense ash cloud on the horizon. It's coming our way. It's going to get dark soon.
Thank you.
ash cloud is upon us. Visibility is down, and air temperature is up. You wouldn't want to breathe this. Solar panels are disabled as well. A new technology has been developed.
New blueprints are available for crafting.
I'm basically just going to scout out this whole map. Drill off the resources that are here. The purple chainsaw.
The atmosphere is nice. Clearing up. Base operations returning to nominal levels.
Gotta find titanium and several other things. You see all that lead I'm able to lay down? I'm like, ah!
A nearby volcano has just exploded. Prepare for bombardment.
Danger! Large volcanic chunks of rock are dropping from the sky. They can cause serious damage.
The sky is getting clear. The danger is over.
Break this, get the loot out of this, and then do our radar ping and see where we need to go next.